What do I buy my boyfriend for Christmas when I can afford to buy him a potato?
Buy him a potato if you can afford it.
That is crazy.
I think he means I can't afford a potato.
Yeah, she can't. Okay, well, I guess if you can afford a potato. Elizabeth, if you can afford the potato, get the potato.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
Lucy, someone please teach me how to be likable. Ooh, hate to tell you, we're not the guys for that job.
We're not the guys for that job.
Piton putin tupa.
Rico says, how do I legally change my name to Taco? Good question. So I actually went through a very similar process to this. Rico, go to your city hall, ask the right questions. Maybe, I wouldn't tell your folks because Taco, I mean, Taco's actually fine. Isn't that
I don't want you, don't change your name to Taco.
It's an arm sock. It's a glove, you know?
Where does this go?
Then where does this go?
Oh! You know, I actually didn't make it into the track team that day, so I was kind of upset. That was just a personal thing.
Yeah. I look like that guy from Star Trek who did Reading Rainbow. Do you know what I'm talking about? That's rad.
Yeah. What's the matter, Mario? It's too much for you?
The Demogorgon last year was a man in a Demogorgon suit. And these are pretty awesome photos of that's Mark, who was the Demogorgon. Yeah. And so when you had to fight the Demogorgon in season one, you actually had somebody who was in the room.
Right, yeah, that was kind of the big difference between the first and the second season.
Because now it's CGI.
CGI. Because I can't have, you know, like a person on all fours pretending to be a little.
Yeah, like you can't have a person this small on a. I mean, they can't, they won't let children do it.
It's, you know, they're already breaking so many laws. I mean, compared to last year, it's like I just felt terrible having to, you know, he's in this big hot suit and sweating. He's getting like water through a tube and a fan, and he's like between takes and then action. And I literally for like 8 hours had to just, you know, hit just smack him.
Oh, what's up, guys? Me here. CVS in it. Also, Walgreens, 7-Eleven, bent all the places. Don't get it. Here's the thing. Got all the same products, all the same stuff, different prices. What's the big idea?
I delivered pizza.
I was a pizza delivery guy as well. Did you enjoy that?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't so great at it. I didn't have an iPhone.
Yeah.
So I was just like, as we're getting the pizza, I don't know.
You would have a map in the car. Yeah.
Look at the map and then, and I didn't even have it in the car. So it was just look at the map and say, oh, I guess that's kind of where it is. And then
you have to memorize the map?
It's terrible. Yeah.
Did you ever have any angry customers who got late pizza?
That's one of my dad's favorite stories. This old guy just, I had to, you know, I was calling him, hanging up, like I don't know where you are. He's like, it's over here. You know, it's like this really kind of weird building. And I finally pulled up. And I was like, I'm terribly sorry. Of course, you don't have to pay. I'll pay for the pizza, you know, whatever. And then he didn't say anything. He was this old guy in his hat. He was just really low. It's really short, too. I just remember how short he was. I pull up in my Volvo, and he just takes the thing, just writes something, looks at me, like, just really dead in the eyes, and then gives me back the receipt and walks inside. And the thing he just had written, pizza delivery is not for you. It's like, and then I quit.
Okay, check this out. What I don't get, see, here's what I don't get. Do you see that? Okay, hold on, you see it? Hold on, sorry. Just focus. Hold on a second. I gotta get the camera in the shot. It's kind of, hold on. It's you know, it's an angle. Okay. I don't see it.
Is Stranger Things appropriate for a 12-year-old?
I'd say so.
Man, I couldn't even watch like Men in Black when I was a kid.
What?
E.T. or yeah, I had a real
Men
hard time
in Black.
Watching. I thought it was terrifying.
Did you watch Jaws?
Yeah.
How did that?
Maybe
not
until I was like 14.
Good.
Because
E.T. scares you.
Yeah, E.T. scared me. I saw it as a kid and just was like.
Depends on the kid.
So the hair is amazing, even in person.
Thanks. Thank you.
Is it true, the Farrah Fawcett spray?
No, I've never used it.
What is the real method to getting it like that?
You know, just riding in the car with windows down mostly. And...
Yeah, let's applaud for his hair.
Oh,
let's do it.
I grew it, you know.
And now this is a personal question. This is not motivated by insane jealousy. Your hair, did you have it like this amazing? Or did you have to grow it for the role?
What?
It's so 80s and gorgeous.
What conditioner do you use?
The personality of its own.
The Duffer Brothers, they keep all those secrets on lock. I don't even know what conditioner I use at this point.
These are real searches that people,
when a kid is a certain age where they're still like really a kid and you kind of converse with them as if, you know, like, you know, they're kid, but now Finn is taller, I think, than me. And
smarter than me,
smarter,
for sure.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
Is Joe Keery better?
Better.
No.
No. No. That's the answer to that one.
Is Joe Keery?
Hi.
Oh, God, guys. Is this what you're surfing?
I think so. Yeah, you're fired.
Thank you. I don't know if that is. Joe Keery was legit to quit.
And it's partly our fault, too. Because as journalists and radio hosts, we'll say, oh, that's good for an actor. But we should just say, no, it's good.
But, I mean, there is the context to be made, though. Because that is also what I am known for. So it makes sense. It's not anyone's fault. It's just kind of the nature of the beast.
Okay, I'll take this one. Fan the boy. Yes, I'm pregnant. Oh, neither. Probably neither. Probably not. Not Hoppers. Not David. Not David, but my dad. No offense to David, but I think that, I guess it's not David, I guess it's Hopper. Hopper, I don't think, would be a good dad. He's focused on other stuff. He's like, he would not be home to make food, or, you know, he'd be a little neglectful. I'm sorry, David.
These buds are in love.
Joe, do you want to go first?
Yeah. Do I ask? Do you want to do truth or dare?
I'll do
dare. Natalia?
Sure.
I dare myself to talk in a different accent until your next turn. All right, then.
Oh, gosh.
Okay. Soda?
Truth or dare, Joe?
Dare, again.
I love it.
That would turn out so well.
Daredevil. I dare you to quickly act out your favorite Stranger Things scene with one of your co-stars. How about I'll be me and you be Dacre and we're playing basketball? So it's like, go like this and come up. And then I go up against you, like I'm kind of grinding up against you.
Then you talk
to me and you say,
mean things.
Yeah, like, yeah.
To you.
And then I go, well, why don't we just play the game? And then you steal the ball from me, and then I fall.
And then I help you up, right?
Yeah, and then you come over and you say,
and then I taunt you.
And you say, pick up your feet, and then you throw me to the ground.
I love seeing everybody. It's like a family. It's like summer camp. You go away half the year, hang out with all these people, and then you're like, okay, I'll see you on July 4th, and then you see each other, and it's like, it's great. It's so cool. Especially now, these kids are like, when we started filming, they were like, they were just this big. And now Finn is like the same height as me, you know? It's cool. It's really fun.
Dalton. Dalton. Oh, thank God you're safe, Dalton.
I'm not. Full is my life. All the other rappers here is foolish, my life. I'ma go and take over the game. I'ma never remember me, no name.
Oh, amazing, yeah.
And they jealous of my life.
Yeah.
Boy, you got it. you got something.
Then we go down one. A minor.
Uh-huh. And then you do the three on top of each other.
So give me the numbers, two,
It's,
Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm here shopping with my best friend, Jake. He's on the phone. He's a little bit busy, but we've been talking about a lot of stuff. Really having a great time. It's been great. It's been really cool. Oh, hold on. He wants to talk. Yeah, we're good friends.